A new survivor has been crowned, and E.T. was with the winner Wednesday night at the show's reunion event. Hey guys, I'm Sophie Shalazy, and Survivor is trending on E.T. Now.
The winner of Survivor San Juan Natalie.
I've been envisioning this, since we wrapped up, but I don't think it's hit me.
The newest Survivor champion, Natalie, now $1 million richer, speaking with E.T. moments after Wednesday's reunion taping. So what is she doing with the money?
I'm going to Vegas with my family. I guess we'll ball out a little bit while we're out there. Treat my parents to a vacation for once so they don't have to pay for me.
Natalie entered the competition with her sister Nadia, who was voted off the show after the first week. But she'll still get a cut of the check.
What's mine is Nadia's. I don't know if it's going to be 50-50, but she's definitely seeing a little check coming her way too.
The twins previously appeared on two seasons of The Amazing Race together, but are now looking forward to some downtime.
You know, me and Nadia, we've filmed reality shows 3 years in a row. It was Amazing Race and Amazing Race and now Survivor. So for the last 3 years, our lives have been, a really crazy whirlwind. Third time's a charm and, kind of focusing on getting my life back together and back on track and kind of being low-key for a while. I'm kind of excited about that.
You can read more about the Survivor finale on ET Online and join the conversation on Twitter using that hashtag ETNow.